Now, I'm going to start. First of all, welcome. Thank you, Els. I'm going to work with the Beautiful Blooms collection and the watercolors. The Beautiful Bloom collection and the watercolor set can still be ordered today with a 20% discount, only today. It's the last day, so if you want them, please order. But first, I'm going to show you the latest new product from Elizabeth Craft Design, and that is the Photo Pocket Pages. I have the back get out of the plastic because of the lamp. You get 12 pages per pack, 4 styles, 3 per style. This one with a large photo frame and a smaller, 2 4x4 inches, 1 4x3 inch, 2 2x2 inch, and 1 4x3 inch. And this one is 2 3x4 inch. And I have some samples. Some I have showed today already. It's my planner. New planner for 2022. Now, this one is the first I made with the this one, and then the back, and I put here, you can see, you can throw in a bigger photo, but you can also more pieces of paper. I have toilet paper here and the bus from the retro bus set, and then I did a smaller photo. I have still one yet. This one is the 4x4 inch, 2 times. My grandson was driving a Jeep, but it went not so well. He went over the wood. And this one I've made. Well, the light is maybe a little bit shining in the photos. But these are the samples I made. So if you have more pictures or photos, you can use it between your pages. But you can also make no photos in it. And that is what I'm going to show today with the Beautiful Bloom collection. So this way. This is the watercolor set. I made these two samples, and I don't know if you can you guess how I made the background. Maybe you can guess. I think some of you will say the jelly plate. Got away. Looking forward to the pocket pages. Jelly plate, okay. Jonah says jelly plate. Bubble wrap. No, I don't use the jelly plate. I have a jelly plate, but I know many people don't have a jelly plate, so I thought I'm going to work with another way, and you get the same result as a jelly plate, but it's a different way. So I show you. I need a brayer. I use the Speedball brayer. I have also the Tim Holtz brayer, but this makes a lot of sound, so I choose for the Speedball brayer. I have a watercolor paper. I have made a tag, and I have the watercolor set. I hope everything is in place. So. And I'm going to use the brush that's in the watercolor set. Because it's a bigger brush. I see the comments are going so fast. Yes, Kim. Shakers, also a good idea for the pocket page. go look for. No. I made myself a laminated white card so you can see the ink. I put them all. If I put the ink here, you don't see it. So I put it here. I have a big ball of water. And then I'm going to show, look, make a little wet the. I put it on my. Want a little bit more. So I think it's enough. Then I take my brayer. Can you see it? And I go loose, not too hard. I want a little bit more. Just a little touch. So, this was one card. I make clean up my sheet, clean up my brush. The comments are going too fast for me. I need to learn how to watercolor. Maybe I can do that in another life. Then I choose for yellow. Put my brayer. I hope you can see the colors. Must have a bit more yellow, otherwise you don't see it. Just do it random. So, and then I'm going to choose a look at what kind of flowers I have colored already. And I thought I put this one here. So I'm going to do also a little red. Red, pink, pink must I say, just not red, it's a little pink. Gezellig, ik kom naar Nederland voor een kort tripje. Wanneer kom je naar Nederland? When do you come to the Netherlands, Els? Just a little bit. This is enough for the red one. Then I put my brayer away and I'm going to look at some stamps. I have taken a lot of background stamps here so I can choose which I want. This you can all use. Okay. Want something with text. This one. I have now the CS146. I hope this is wet enough. I take a little bit from my sheet. I hope it's wet enough. Do it three times. Then I take another one. And I think this one is already a good one. Then I take the same colors as I used before, so the little brown. And do the same with the dots. Another one. No. Side. Then I look for another. Which one? This one. You can use also, I don't know the English word, I know it, but not now. And I take the yellow, that one I did not use yet, so. You see, you get a really nice background. Acrylic block, yes, thank you, Linda. Sometimes you cannot get the word, the English word. So, and now I want some black. A little bit of black. Is this on here? Some really nice dots. And the black I do with black ink, and I use the VersaFine Clair Nocturne. I think your English is terrific. Thank you, Belinda. I'm not agree with that, but thank you. So, and now I'm going to look with my flowers on top. I think I want some splatters with it. Then I have a splatter brush. And what kind? I want the red splatters. It was not wet enough. So. Brush is a little bit too big for the but it goes. That's enough. And I want some black, but black. There's going something wrong. Yes. Are you there again? Because I saw the. Okay, yes, here it's frozen, but I think it's working again. very blurry. Oh, I cannot do anything about that. That's always Facebook. Have a good day. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna dry this, so I make a little bit noise. It's dry enough. Then I had a bag for this. I hope the life is going well because I don't have that in my hand. Most of the time it's yes, it's a very quick style and you get a great result, I think. Hope I have it straight. So, and now I'm going to put my flowers with some 3D tape. And the tape is 1 millimeter thick. That's thick enough, I think. Small on the thank you, Nora. Yet I love the color. Color is one of the things I really love. Coloring with all kind of mediums. Don't know what I like the most, but already is going to be a mess here. I colored this flowers also with the watercolor set. You can see the same color in that piece. So now I think you have a very nice label. You can put it on a card standard or you can put it in your planner or you can only use it like this. Now this was the first one and I have another one in mind, so I go take another piece of paper. And this one is going in the pocket page. I have it on the back pocket page. So I'm going to use my brayer again the same way as yet, and I have now a sunflower, so I'm going to use what colors I'm going to use now, and that is a green one. The tag is from Crea Leaves, a Dutch company, Jane. I take now the olive green. And this I'm going to do the same way. Later I do it a little different. So. That is green enough. Now I take my water, it's blurry. Your tag came out awesome, Mara. Thank you, Andre. Then I choose the same yellow as I did before. Yellow is always twice, because I must see some yellow on my page. So that's a better one. You can also, if you want a big page, an A4 page, and then do this technique, and then you cut out the most pieces you like. I have now made the card on the size I want, but you can do it also on a big size. Okay, just one color more, orange I think. For the sunflower I need orange. You're welcome, Honora. Oh. So. I like to work with the gel plate, but if I want a quick one, this is much easier to do. So. I make it clean again. Then I'm going to use not the stamps, but I use the stencils. I'm going to show you what I'm... This one. And which color I would take. I will take the green one. Yes, I'm using watercolor paper, Jane. This is watercolor paper from Canson, I mean. I have so many watercolor papers that I think 200 grams. Now you must put a little more on your sheet. So. I have here little makeup sponges. And then I dab just a little here. These are the stencils from Ilse and Charlene's collection. I think it's not enough, or just enough. Yes. Now the stencil I clean later. Then I go look for another one. What is this one? I like also very much. And then I take the yellow. I first clean my and then I take the I need small parts, not big parts, so maybe here in the middle some. God is a small card. Hope you can see everything. Yes, you can also use mica, but I put white between in this so you can see the paint. And now only the orange one, and the orange one is going to be big. No, this one I want to be black. I want something with small pieces. This one. And there's so much pigment in this paint. That's the nice thing about this paint. You don't need so much. I have ordered lots of stencils. I need to play with them and use them. Yes, yes, use them, please. Stencils are great. So, and now I have another one I wanted to use. I love dots, so that is what I do at the last minute. And then I don't use the paint, I use the acrylic again, because I don't have black. I want some black on my card. That was not enough. That's correct, it was from the Crayolis. So So, yes, now this one I clean later too. And now I'm going to splatter, and I have the black ink here, so I'm going to use that first. Splatters and me are not a great thing. If I have new clothes on and I splatter, then my clothes always are full of color. So I take old clothes in my room. Then I want some green splatter, I think. Yes. Can you please tell me what paper you are using also? I use watercolor paper, and I use now the paper I have here. Canson, 300 grams, mixed media. This is the paper I use now. It's watercolor paper. And you had another question. I'm going to look. Also, the stencil set available is also Yes, that is from Ilse and Charlene's collection. They have two sets with this. I don't know in which set which stencil is, but they have two sets, and you can find them on the website. Jane, Anja, can you help me, please? It's a link from that set. I'm going to dry. Thank you. Was forgotten by the tag to make the edges black. Now I'm going to make the edges black with black soot. I was forgot that to do that with the tag. Piece of black paper, and I'm going to put this one on that. What is the paper you put colors on? This is a laminated sheet of print inside this printing paper, and I laminated. Colors on for the brain, yeah. I must look at my letters. My letters must not be upside down. Now I want to put this in my pocket page, so the sunflower is not, well, maybe it could be a little bit higher. No, I tried. I have not tried it before, but I think it works. my tape. Mine would be upside down first. And you can combine those two techniques. Huh? You can also use stamps, and you can use the stencils. I think it flows all year round. No, he doesn't want. Yes. And then I had some papers from the reminiscence book, because I start my journal of my planner with always the same black tape. And these pieces I have on every page, so I put it also on my in my pockets if I can. So also with this one, and then I do it here, yes. Then I trim it down, so make it a little bit black. The other one is upside down, you can heal. I go look for some comments because I miss a lot to color like you when I go up at the end. You can color great. I say always that you must do it, and then how many times you do it, the better you get. And I want some. That was. I think that's nice. I think that's nice. I'll cut it down so behind the flower. I think always that life in coloring is boring for you, but if you like that, I would be glad to do a life in coloring. If else, find that okay. Where is my washi tape? Okay, I must look for my washi tape. Now I must not be hasty, because yesterday I was looking also for something and I was a little bit hasty in the life and I bumped my knee yesterday to the chair, and the chair was not flexible, I can tell you. I was a few minutes quiet and I could just swallow my curse because it hurts really, really bad. So I put a straight marker, some tape here. I tear it through the middle. so, and another piece above. Yeah, black gives always a great detail at the end. So, and now I'm going to see if it fits in my pocket base, because I have made it a bit thicker. It's just about, yeah. I think it's okay. Yes. So you see, you don't have to use only pictures in your pocket page, but this is also a nice thing to do. I want to call like you, and I go, oh, me too, me too. Me too. You all not been grown up? Yes, please, Mara. Oh, I see a lot of you who wants to see me coloring. Back and just, that's gorgeous. Yes, I was really hurt yesterday. And that in the live. So, holy, this is just... So I have now two different ones. Here, four. Yes, I can find the other two I made. Where did I put them? Oh. And they are all different. It's a great mess here now. So I like this one also in my planner later. Book is great for other things like memorial or tickets, yes. Such trips. Else they want all want me to give a life in coloring. Are there any questions? I'm a little bit early finished, but I hope you liked it. I would love all of them. You can. Now, this is all done with the watercolors, so you can use them now for more than only coloring. And you see, you have just need a little bit of paint. It's a little bit messy now, but... So, as you don't have them yet, today is your chance to buy them with 20% discount. And then I'm going to close now. I hope to see you soon, and have a nice evening, have a nice day, and thanks for watching. Bye bye!